since the start of the pandemic, restaurants have been closed and restaurant chains have also been closed. Many of them have moved online and are now operating as fully delivery outlets. But there were some restaurants that were known for their restaurant dining experience, such as Barbecue Nation, where you could go and they would put the barbecue in front of you in the table and then they would keep serving you. So it was an experience in itself. It was a large buffet also. People enjoyed it. So what does someone like Barbecue Nation do? The answer is this. So we have just received for delivery at our house this barbecue in a box. Like my sister described, it's like a suitcase full of food. And I'll come to another important aspect later, which is this. But let's just try and unbox it first. Let's unbox this Barbecue Nation barbecue in a box. Okay, so the first thing you see are three desserts. This is a brownie. This is gulab jamun, mini gulab jamun. And then moong dal halwa, if I'm not mistaken. Two dips. A tangy green chutney and this red dip. Okay, very neatly they have packed it. And then this is just a khana khazana. So I think and there's no plastic so far, but this is like a salad with pickle. That's my knife. This is a something. So this is a chicken, two kinds of chicken. One is a kebab, the other I think are wings, chicken wings. This is definitely obviously a gravy of some sort. A chicken gravy.
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken. Even though I know the menu for this and there's a mutton also, so that could easily be Lal Mas. The famous Rajasthani Lal Mas. What is this now? Oh, this is a
biryani.
This is a biryani. Okay, so there's a pretty hefty biryani in there. The buns are stuck together. So this is a fish kebab and prawns. So there's fish and prawns. What's in this one? These are vegetable starters. So two vegetable starters. This is a mirchi ka salan for the biryani. It just never ends. This is maybe dal. I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm.
We'll find out, I'm sure. And this is a chicken gravy. So I think the previous one was a mutton gravy. And this is a chicken gravy. And then eventually these are lachha parathas. So there is the box. There is all the food. And now is for the best part. How much did all of this cost? And the answer is right here. We got a delivery from Zomato. And it costs 866 rupees. 866 rupees for Barbecue Nation's barbecue at home. So that's how restaurants are dealing with the pandemic. By serving up treats for you at amazing prices to eat at home. Thank you.